gonna be a bright.
Yes, I said bright. Sunshiny day.
The wheel of doom. Tell me when to stop. I need a new belt. That's what I need. Which way? Found a garage sale. All right. It's still going late. Check it out. I'll be right back.
2 seconds later.
Nothing exciting.
Nothing you wouldn't murder me for. Yeah, there's really nothing. Just plain old nothing.
I had a fear at the football game. Went to Cache High School. 2.5 hour trip. 2 hour 50 minutes. We get to the press box. They don't have room for us in the press box. But sure and shit, they have a ladder that goes upstairs. A ladder that leads to the rooftop. If you've ever been on the top of a...
You had to climb a ladder.
Yeah. Had to climb the ladder up, set up. When I got there, the first thing I did was I hit the floor. Like, I immediately got on the floor and started crawling. I was scared out of my mind. Yet, there is a little bit of railing that goes up to your chest. So you can hop over and jump off.
But there's a press box. They were just being...
No, there wasn't enough room. There wasn't room at all. Their press box was short and narrow.
So then everyone should got out.
Yeah. So they had a room for their scorekeeper, a room for their home commentators, a room for their away coaches and home coaches, but they didn't have a room for away radio. So we went up the stairs, broadcast on the top, got scared. Couldn't go down the stairs because I was afraid of falling down like the 20-foot ladder. So they told me to do whatever was necessary. So I said, do I have permission to hit my pin up here?
You asked them that.
Tyler.
You asked them that.
I asked Tyler. Well, there wasn't any cash faculty upstairs. It was just the Woodward guys. There was no one else but us up there.
So you're now admitting to doing drugs on work.
So I was like, man, can I have my pin? Tyler goes, do whatever's necessary. So I go, I had 3 guys waiting for me to come down them stairs. Just in case I fell or something, because I was nervous.
I remember when I was a little about stairs. Oh, my dad was so mad.
God. The stairs were wet, and so I was worried about me slipping from the last guy. And so I get down those stairs like it's my...
I'd be more worried like about it's my, catching me. I wouldn't be worried about falling if I was your size. I'd be worried about...
I wasn't like... I had a death grip.
Who I'm going to...
I had more worry about the ladder giving out from the cement and falling backward. That was my worry. But I got it. I got down in like 10 seconds. And they're like, you did that perfectly. And I was like, I didn't do it perfectly.
Tyler.
My.
So now you got to send him a thank you card. What you should do is just a thank you card.
I should send Cash a thank you card. Thank you for letting me do drugs.
All right, I'm going to tell the vlog this story. And my wife's going to hate me. Sorry, babe. Leslie, you remember the forerunner, our first date? I'm talking about our second date. I had a knack for taking girls to a schoolyard that was down the street from my house. And it was always the worst f-ing time for them and the best time for me. So, I just one of those things, and it sounds really bad, but it was like, that was my spot. I always took my dates there after wherever. I didn't want to take them home to my house with my parents. So, I always took them to a schoolyard. On the way, we would play on the swings, play on the slides.
I bet you did a lot of playing.
Yeah, a lot of playing.
With each other.
Yeah, exactly. It's a date. It's a date. It was expected.
How'd that slide? Was it good?
A few times it was way too wet, a few times way too dry. Engage combat mode. Yeah, I'm going to see my kids just like this. Because it's combat mode time. Jarvis, open mask. Yep. Heading home. See you when I get there. So, just got home. Where are they? CJ. Jarvis, closed mask.
Yeah.
How's it going, Seth?
It's going great so far.
Having some nervousness today?
Of
course, as always.
It's Mr. Shaky.
Hey, yeah. What was I doing there? Tradio.
Tradio? That's the other station.
Where's the stand?
100.1.
Where's the stand?
You came 101?
Yeah, not 100.1. We're not the spirit of the West.
Well, I'm there, but...
Go grab the stand. For me.
I got soap on. I need you to put it on the stand so I can grab the stand.
I'm about to kill this mother...
North Dakota? You're North Dakota or South Dakota?
North Dakota.
You're south, south. You're down, south.
You wanna die?
Alright.
Oh my god.
It's not funny.
It's so funny.
It's illegal for you to take videos to
really?
Me.
We're in a public building.
You're not supposed to.
No, you're fine. So this is your other part here. Here.
It's like a kid in a candy store.
I know.
God damn it, Bobby.
That was really good.
Thank you.
You should be like a radio personality or something. I think you'd be good at it.
They gave me the chance.
When do you come on? I want to listen to you.
When do I come on? The commercials. That's my prime time.
Dakota is hitting his puberty peak and having a testosterone meltdown today. He threatened two Spanish people and a fat white guy.
I threatened to beat that motherfucker.
Yes, he did.
I think he took it seriously.
Quite seriously.
Well, I hope so.
Soap making's a bit of a pain in the ass on time. One of those things I never have time for, but I need to make time because we only got like 20 bars left of a couple of cents. So yeah, need to make some soap. So I'm gonna do that today.
I am the one that's unknown, either gonna get respect up on the streets.
Is that how that song goes?
I don't know, something like that. I am the one, your son don't need a
gun to get respect up on the street. Time to get home, made enough money today.
Firearm safety, everyone. Don't get hit in the face with the butt of your own gun. Now look at here. This comes out like that. It shows this right down here. And you kind of wiggle this shit free. So you can pull this back once I actually get it free.
5 hours later. 7 hours later.
Well. I'll eventually get it for
you. Life can be super happy, life can be super sad. I'm trying super hard to separate the good and bad. I go back to my future just to get to my past. But knowing me, my DeLorean will probably crash.